Hello, designers. We're just going to jump right in. Planner 5D or Midjourney? Which one is best for interior design? Today, we're going to compare both so that you know which will be most beneficial for your project. In case you're not sure what each tool has to offer, let me do a quick summary. Planner 5D is a user-friendly interior and exterior planning software that has a vast library of furniture and decor, making it ideal for homeowners and designers who are planning renovations. Midjourney is an AI-powered image generation tool that creates highly detailed and artistic visuals from text prompts. It became super popular among designers and artists for producing unique, stylized images. We have a bunch of features to go over today, so if you want to try them completely free for 7 days, make sure to check the link in the description. I'm also a huge fan of getting likes, so if you want to hit that like button, I would greatly appreciate it. I'll go over some tips for Midjourney in a bit, but first let's go over 4 key features from Planner 5D that'll take your interior designs to the next level. Do you ever wish AI could just design a space for you? With Planner 5D's design generator, you can instantly create a room layout with furniture and decor just with a photo. Just select your room type and style, and boom, you have tailored inspirations ready to go. Got an existing floor plan? Instead of manually recreating it, just upload it to Planner 5D and get a replica in minutes. The best part is that you can easily switch between 2D and 3D to quickly see your design. It's quick, easy, saves you hours of work, and is customizable at any time. Not quite sure what style to go for? The AI designer suggests layouts and decor styles based on your preferences. It's like having a virtual interior designer at your fingertips and allows you to try out different styles until you find the right fit. If you need a specific piece of furniture or decor in your design, you can just import it. This feature allows you to either import a high-quality 3D model or just a picture, and Planner 5D's AI software will handle the rest. This is my personal favorite feature. I mean, Planner 5D already had a really extensive library, but now there's no longer any limitations. I mean, look at this thing. You can have this in your project if you want. All right, now let's talk about Midjourney. It's an AI image generator that's become super popular for concept art and visualization. But how does it stack up for interior design? You can generate stunning interior images just by describing what you want. Here's an example. By typing a detailed prompt, you can get a photorealistic design in seconds, which is pretty cool, right? If you need inspiration, Midjourney can even generate mood boards based on your style preferences. But guess what? Planner 5D also has a built-in mood board feature. So if you like that functionality, make sure to check out our mood board video. There's also a hack where you can feed Midjourney an image and have it transform or enhance the style, which is super similar to Planner 5D's design generator. So there you have it, Planner 5D versus Midjourney. So overall, while Midjourney isn't specifically built for interior design, it does excel at creating high quality realistic images. But if you're looking for a tool that takes you through the entire design process from start to finish, Planner 5D is gonna be your best bet. Don't forget you can try the Planner 5D Pro subscription for free with the 7-day free trial, link in the description. Let us know in the comments which tool you would choose, which is gonna work best for your projects. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.